And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Starfield, and we're going to be doing a side quest. And the side quest name is going to be The Great Launder Capper. Yep, that's what we're doing. Anyways, make sure it's the like button, make sure it's subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Wilcox, you're new in town, aren't you? That means I'm gonna keep my eye on you. Is it? Or are you just saying that? See, I work for the Free Star Rangers. I'm the first ever Ranger Surveillance Assistant. And that's not some dumb made-up title. Ranger Emma Wilcox gave it to me. So it's official. I'm the best Ranger Surveillance Assistant that ever lived. Someday, I'll teach other kids the tricks of the trade. Gotta prepare the next generation, cause I won't be here forever. So what's it gonna be? Are you gonna be a law-abiding citizen? Or are you gonna be on my list? That's the right answer. I just hope you mean it. Aquila City is just crawling with crime. It's everywhere. And it's up to us Rangers to do something about it.
And Ranger Surveillance Assistant.
Someone's stealing guns and stuff from Laredo Arms.
And none of the adults believe us.
So we're hoping, you know, you can help us break it all open. I was right about you. I was doing my ranger patrol one night, and there was a suspicious character casing Laredo Arms. I watched him as long as I could, but I had to rush home for bedtime. First thing in the morning, I came back and interrogated Justin Sneed, and he said they were tracking down an inventory discrepancy. I told him about the suspicious stranger, but Mr. Sneed didn't believe me. Exactly! This case was too big for just one ranger, so I deputized Emily.
I'm an assistant ranger surveillance assistant.
Or, something like that. And we found out that the thief breaks in most nights. Like, really late. He's got his own key card. We just need to catch him. Security will believe you. You're doing Aquila City a big service. Best I figure, he's there around midnight. You need to wait for him to exit Laredo, then catch him red-handed. We need to bring him to justice.
Thank you. I'm so screwed.
What? Shit. Yeah? I won't. Oh, God. This can't be happening. Oh, God, no. Security. How did you catch...
Don't anybody move. Let's see. If it ain't the hero of Galbank. And who do we have here? Looks like you're carrying a lot of weapons for a nighttime stroll.
Hell, I give up.
Smart move. I got a tip something was going down tonight. Was little Annie actually right about all this? Now that's a terrifying thought. I got it from here. Aquila City owes you again. And, thank Annie for me. Dear God, she's never gonna let us hear the end of this.
Kids are all off.
Take a break. Let's chat.
You should try Philburn's beer. It's brewed in the...
Did you catch the thief? Tell me it worked.
Annie, what are you doing up? It's way past your bedtime.
Mom, I have to know. You got him, right? Right?
All she wanted to do was talk.
I knew it!
Annie L. Wilcox, what did you do?
I told you about it. You know the Laredo robberies? Well, we caught the thief.
Wait, so that's real?
Of course, Mom. I told you.
She's telling the truth. You're not pulling my leg, right?
Ask her some questions. Meet her halfway, you know?
Yeah, you're right.
Annie, we'll talk more about this later. But I'm proud of you. But you've got to be careful.
Yes, Mom. I'm gonna be the best ranger surveillance assistant ever.
Thank you for helping my girl and anything else involved. Take this. Lord, preserve me.
All right, got a minute to chat? Maybe a few minutes. Probably not hours. No guarantees.
Your next stop wouldn't be the Charybdis system, would it? We got a report of a distress call out there, but we don't have the shift to send someone that far out.
The embattled Star Yard looked on the verge of ruin. Now,
a half day. I talked with Miss Kassler, and she'll give a full guided tour.
Aquila City is really the heart of the Freestar Collective.
Something? You got some business with me? Oh. Well, if the Marshal sent you to me, that means he's looking to recruit you. Just so you know what you're getting into, I'll explain who we are and what we do. Well, the Freestar Rangers ensure the safety and security of the Freestar Collective and its people. We might hunt down a fugitive, break up a smuggling operation, investigate a starship theft, or put some would-be bank robbers behind bars. Whatever needs doing to keep the people safe, we do. Like most things that are worth doing, it ain't always easy. But do I think we make the Freestar Collective a little safer for everyone? Yeah, I do. I imagine you've got some questions. I'll answer anything I can. I'll say right up front that if you're looking to get rich, this ain't the line of work for you. But yeah, we do get paid from time. Okay then. A word about myself. I'm in charge of making sure anyone that wants to be a Freestar Ranger is up to the task. That being said, the Marshal wouldn't send you here if he didn't think you had potential. So, what's it gonna be? Are you ready to sign up with the Freestar Rangers?
Just when do you plan to sleep between this and everything else?
Before I hand you a badge, I need to know you can handle the job. You helped out with the hostage situation, but sometimes people just get lucky. Tell you what, use the mission terminal and take one of the listed jobs. Your choice. Come back alive, and we'll talk about you joining up. Then I suggest...
Just let me drink in peace.
I feel for the folk. Gonna stretch. I try and give a crap.
Let's talk.
Thank you. Take him apart.
Mantis? What's a Mantis?
that sometime, okay?
Anything bad I ever said about the Rangers. Those damn hijackers are getting worse. Thank you. I'm still just shaken up. You Rangers. Now, if you don't mind, I need to get back to my route.
Here to shoot the breeze? Good choice. way we can repay you? Done. You take care out there.
Place to bust out the old laser cutter. Let's get digging.
Thank you. was that? Whoa! I'm getting your arm!
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm trying to keep these videos shorter.